Battery Replacement Tutorial for Smart App Sinewave UPS Series. Please take the following safety precautions. The batteries for this UPS series are hot swappable. It is not necessary to power down the UPS. Do not replace the battery when the UPS is operating in battery mode. Remove jewelry and other metal objects. Use tools with insulated handles. Only use replacement batteries certified by CyberPower. To start, remove the lower front panel by pulling the panel outward from the top with two hands. Loosen two screws to remove the battery compartment cover. Pull the plastic tag to pull out the first battery from the battery compartment. Disconnect the battery from the front battery connectors. Disconnect the second battery from the rear battery connectors and release the cable from the compartment. Pull the plastic tag to pull out the second battery from the battery compartment. Slide a new battery into the battery compartment and reconnect it to the rear battery connectors. Secure the cable to the compartment. Slide another new battery into the compartment and reconnect it to the front battery connectors. Stick the plastic tag to the battery. Reinstall the battery compartment cover and secure it with two screws. To reinstall the front panel, hook the bottom of the panel to the UPS and then push the top to secure. To complete the battery replacement, you may run the battery test by using the LCD panel. This video will demonstrate by using the buttons on the LCD panel to configure the UPS settings. To perform battery test via the LCD panel, hold down the downwards arrow for 2 seconds to enter the self-test menu. Select Yes to perform a self-test. The UPS will display Processing and then return to normal operation. Finally, to reset the battery replacement date, access the Setup menu and scroll to Battery Change Date. Enter the correct date and press Enter to confirm. You may also run the battery test and reset the battery replacement date by using the Power Panel Power Management software or an installed remote management card. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.